Here is a completely raw truth. I love astronomy. The topic, the subject matter, is really cool, and I've loved outer space since I was a little kid. But if I wasn't doing this job, I'd be doing something else that I would love to. At the end of the day, I don't have to be an astronomer. I know people for whom this is the only job they could possibly do, and that's not me. And I think that's okay. I think I'm still a productive, positive, contributing member of science. I think the fact that I like to go home in the evening and watch TV and not just work 65, 75, 100 hours a week, the fact that I like to just turn my laptop off at night and go home, I think that makes me a better scientist. That's how I cope with rejection and loss and uncertainty in this job, is by having a life. I do projects like this vlog, like this YouTube channel, to help sustain my interest in my craft, in my science.